I'm at least set back, reporting.
When he ever lost, is when he was down on the ground. You know, when he was on a canvas in the octagon. But as far as standing up, he always brought there and looked tremendous.
Boxing is such a small part of
the mixed martial arts. It's not a small part. I'm going to tell you the reason why it's not a small part. Because every time we get on the ground, what did the referee do? Make him get up and fight toe-to-toe. So, and that's what most people want to see. Toe-to-toe warriors fight. We both are fighters. We both are stand-up fighters. And the world wants to see us fight.
But there are different set of rules that he's going to have to abide by in this fight. And there are rules that people that you've been fighting your entire career. Your instincts, you think, will be better in this situation.
Youth is on his side. Size is on his side. Reach is on his side. Everything is leaning towards him.
Sounds like you think he's going to win.
I'm just telling you what's going on. He's active. I've been off for a couple of years. So everything really is leaning towards him. You know, I'm inactive, he's active.
Can you gather any real information from watching him fight in the UFC?
I only see many highlights. Never really watched a whole fight of kind of a record. You know, watch highlights.
You say it's going to happen within the distance, he says, within four rounds. How wide open are you expecting this fight to be?
I think two things are going to happen. He either going to be a chess match in the first minute, or we're going to come out there and get right to it. Whatever you want to do.
You're leaving it up to him.
No. I'm Mayweather. I take control on the opening bell.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekpak.